So it's good, Lash Fam. We back again with another video, of course.
Yes, we're back.
We're on our way out to go get some food quick, and then we're gonna Chick-fil-A. Take it back in. Yes, we're going to Chick-fil-A. We were gonna do Popeye's chicken, the chicken sandwich that's so like crazy right now, but we decided to do Chick-fil-A instead.
I've never had Popeye's ever.
Me, well, I did back then, but after that situation with my mom finding a bug in her food, I was like, so. Ew. Now we're going to Chick-fil-A, which is ultimately the best to me, so.
I cannot wait to eat the waffle fry. Me too.
I might get like a chicken sandwich, chicken tenders, for real, something, right? Like, I might get like everything, a little bit of everything. But yeah, we're on our way to Chick-fil-A. We're going to come back to the house, and we're going to sit down and eat with you guys and share a little story, maybe one or two.
Yeah.
But yeah, we're on our way to Chick-fil-A now, so I'll see you guys in a minute.
Wow. So pretty.
Me or the tree?
Both of you.
Look at the little seasons underneath.
We're here at Chick-fil-A, guys. We're about to order. If this van get out the damn way.
Yeah, seriously.
Mom.
Hi. What's it called?
What?
Chick-fil-A chicken sandwich?
Yeah, it's like the number one.
Can I have the number one, please? The meal?
Of course. What drink would you like with that?
Can I add cheese on it, please?
Of course. What kind of cheese would you like?
American.
American?
American? Okay.
This is from me.
Oh, sure. Okay.
What would you like to drink with that?
Yeah. What do you want to drink?
It's for you, right?
Yeah, but you can have the drink.
Sweet iced tea.
Sweet iced tea, please.
Of course.
I want.
Have a number one. What do you want? What do you want?
I don't want the number one.
Okay, what?
I want the Chick-fil-A.
What?
You messed it up,
Hannah. No, I didn't. I can tell him. Shaquille, what
tell
do
him
you
take
want?
Off. I want the Chick-fil-A.
Like with that? I'm sorry.
What order are you on? Are you still on the first order? Be quiet. Let me talk.
Can you please delete the second Chick-fil-A chicken?
Of course.
Because you just messing
it
up.
You want the spicy deluxe?
No. I want the Chick-fil-A deluxe regular. With no pickles on it, please.
I'm sorry. What was that?
Can I have the... Go ahead, Hannah.
Can you please have the Chick-fil-A deluxe meal?
Without
with
the
no
drink.
Pickles.
Without the drink.
What drink would you like with that?
Sweet iced tea.
Okay.
Do you want any nuggets?
Oh my god.
I'm gonna have one of the teas.
Is that everything?
Get a you wanna share a 12-piece nugget?
And then a 12-piece nugget, please.
Just the entree?
Yes.
Of course.
Anything else?
Get a lot of Chick-fil-A sauce.
Anything else?
Can we
that?
Have the extra Chick-fil-A sauce?
And honey mustard.
How many would you like?
Like seven.
Like four, and then
I said like
and then a,
six
and
then or seven.
Honey mustard.
Yes.
And then a honey mustard.
Of course.
We still have one at home.
Is that everything for you?
Yes, that'll be it.
Wait, did you get fries?
It comes with fries meals, right?
So the Chick-fil-A sandwich meal, add American cheese, the medium fry, and a large squeezy. The Chick-fil-A deluxe, American cheese, no pickles, fries, and a squeezy. A 12-count nugget with four Chick-fil-A sauce and one honey mustard.
Yes, that's right.
Alright, may I have a name for the order,
please? Hannah? Should I try
Charles,
to order?
Charles 2191. You want
to get it?
Close to the window,
it would
be our pleasure to serve you
that.
Thanks.
My pleasure.
$21?
You messed up the
That's
whole order.
That's why I don't come here.
No, stop lying. It's for two of us. Alright, go ahead and hit the car. You're going to be the first one crying.
Where's the money?
Oh, I didn't bring my wallet.
You saw how I just looked at you like...
Yeah, you think you're tough today. I don't know what's wrong with you.
No, I don't.
Here, cry, baby.
I can't wait to eat this. Oh, my God. I don't even know if I can wait to eat it. How much was it?
21 something. I have singles right here.
Yeah.
Ah, la, 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 la.
This time you weren't prepared for me.
Because you all interrupted me and I'm trying to order. You going to ask me?
No, he kept interrupting. He didn't give us time to think or for you to even tell me.
Well, he need to relax. So do you.
Please.
Well?
How'd they all fit in that car? What the heck?
How'd they all fit in that little ass Mitsubishi? All they have is probably hitting the roof.
Oh my god.
Damn. The link up is crazy. But yeah, guys, we're at Chick-fil-A now. We're about to get our food and head back to the house. So I'll see you there. Love you. Boom. So we're back, guys. We have our food and everything. So
cheers.
Cheers. Chick-fil-A. So we're going to start with our story. We're going to start with one of our crazy neighbors. Like, she's like a little psycho. But recently,
they all are.
But her, she really was out of pocket. Let me tell you this. So one night, me and Yana was home from work or whatever, and we watched.
I think it was like Saturday. Yeah.
Was it?
Either Saturday or Friday night at like 11.
Well, it was like 10 something. Well, it was like 11 something that she did what she did.
Mm-hmm.
But we were home and we were on the couch watching TV. And I was like, Hannah, I'm about to go to bed or whatever. And Hannah, she decided to stay out here in the living room to watch TV.
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, okay, whatever. So I went into the bedroom and I got in bed. And then I'm on my phone scrolling or whatever.
Literally like 3 minutes later. Mm-hmm. Maybe like five.
Around then. And next thing you know, I'm in the bed. I hear boom, 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 boom.
I was like,
hold the fuck up. I know that's not somebody knocking on my door like that. So I sat there for a minute. And she does it again. Boom, 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 boom.
So I went right on the Ring app.
Yeah, she checked on the camera. And I got up out of bed. I'm like, yo, I know. Because this happened prior before. So I'm like, I know this better not be that same girl. No, at first I thought it was the downstairs neighbors. Because
mm-hmm.
we had like an issue with them and their music. They play like music really loud. Like they're
so loud. Like we can actually like name the song.
Yeah, like. So I'm like, I know that's not them knocking on our door because I think you were listening to music or something like that or watching a show. And I'm like, I know this is not them knocking on the wall or banging on our door to tell us to turn down the TV or whatever because they do this shit every night. So I get up out of bed. I'm going down the stairs or whatever to go answer the door, like, see who it is. I open the door. She's sitting on the phone, like, she like the. She's talking on the phone to someone. I don't even know who it was. I think it was her boyfriend. So I'm like, open the door. I'm like, yeah. She's like,
is that your car?
Yeah, is that your car? I'm like, no. And she was like, well.
Well, first she was like, okay, that's all I needed. Thank
yeah,
you.
Yeah, she's like, okay. She's like, okay, thank you. That's all I needed. And I'm like, okay. And I was like, hold the fuck up. I'm like, you're gonna stop banging on my fucking door like that. Like, I just started going off on it, like, raising my voice and everything, like, cause it's annoying. Like, at this point, it's 11 o'clock at night.
She said, well, I bang on everybody's door like that. I bang on their door, their door, and their door.
I'm like, that's great. You can do what you want, but you ain't gonna bang on my door like that. And then that's when, I was just going ham on her. Like, I felt bad cause she was a female. But at the same time, it's very disrespectful to be banging on somebody's door at 11 o'clock at night, like you're the police.
Over a parking spot.
Like, I would even snap when the police was banging on my door like that. And you gotta think, like, what if we had kids or something, we just put them to bed, and you bang on my door, like, you ain't got no sense, like, you lost your marbles. So, I'm going off, and I'm going hard on her, like, going hard. And then next thing you know, I'm still in, I'm like, all right, goodbye. As she's talking, I slammed the door in her face, like. So basically, at this point, she's talking to the door.
So I close the door and I'm walking back up my stairs. And she's still out there talking. How do I know this? Because Hannah, I think you was looking on the app. Mm-hmm. She was looking on the camera and she was still there talking, like something wrong with her. So I'm like, all right, whatever. And then Hannah told me something she said after I went up the stairs. What did she say?
She was like, you literally have like, I think she said you literally have a camera. You could have just said hello through there.
Like, no.
But like you could have, if we have a doorbell, then you could have just rang the doorbell.
Exactly.
Knocking down our door.
You could have rang the doorbell like a normal person and asked like, oh, is this you guys' car? If so, can you please just tell me a little bit or buzz it back? She didn't do that. Like, you're banging on my door. 11 o'clock at night, 11 p.m. on a work night. I'm like, wait, was it a work night?
No.
It was Saturday? Still.
It was either Saturday or Friday.
Still. Mm-hmm. Like, you banged on my door like it had no sense. Like,
lucky it wasn't an old.
Then she gonna say, well, we have to find out who car this is. We? You know we. What do you think, we in Italy? France?
And it wasn't even anybody that was like, that lives in our little section. It was like,
it was like somebody else. I'm like, we don't have to do anything. I'm like, that's not my problem. That's your problem. You figure out who's in your parking spot. Like, what you want me to do? Show you a video from who parked in your spot? Because I'm not going to do that. Like, that's not what we're doing here. And she's like, well, we need to find out. I'm like, we don't need to find out anything. That's for you to figure out. So you have a great night, and that's when I close the door. Listen, you're gonna talk all that shit after I'm gone. Next thing you know, her boyfriend pulls up. Her boyfriend.
Did anybody
get out the car? Yeah, like they was over there. At one point, I seen the video. They went over to the car that was parked in their parking spot and was looking in the car and stuff. Mm-hmm. I'm like,
I remember that.
What are y'all doing, like?
I saw that too.
So, since then, I haven't had any problems with her. Knock on wood. So but I told her, next time she do that shit, we're gonna have an issue, like, a real big problem, like, at that point, you gonna have to get your boyfriend, because I don't like doing too much talking. I don't like arguing. I hate arguing. I hate violence, but if I have to get violent, then that's what I gotta do for me to get my point across. But it was very disrespectful. Very. And another issue that we have is our neighbors downstairs. Like, oh my god. I'll be ready to fucking, like break in their house just to tear the speakers up or something. I'll be ready.
You've knocked on my door twice and they do not answer.
I knocked on their door more than twice.
But whatever. Mm-hmm. But they just never answer.
But it's really annoying at this point. Like, why do you need to do like play music out every night?
And morning. Early in the morning.
Like, it's rude. And that's not going on there. I'm gonna just bug out. Like, I'm gonna have to bug out on everybody. Like, they're really testing my patience.
Even that guy who took up the two spots.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we got this other guy up the parking lot. He has like the new Dodge Challenger SRT, the track hawk or whatever. So he thinks since he got this nice car, new car, whatever, he thinks he can take up two spots. I kindly wrote a note. I actually wrote a note and I just like explained my whole
thing. I really wish I took a picture of it.
And I put it right on his windshield. Yep, like, it was really, really sarcastic, but he understood because not that I have noticed, but he haven't been taking up two spots anymore.
I looked the other day when I drove by.
Oh. Well, looks like it worked. But yeah, that's my story.
Sorry, I'm like hardly talking because I'm just like starting.
I know, we're just tearing this shit up. But Christmas is coming, guys. Christmas is coming, and we have so many plans for Christmas.
Yeah.
Well, I know we're going to the city,
mm-hmm.
and we're planning on staying there.
That'll be a lot of fun.
Mm-hmm.
Ice skating and everything.
Some hot chocolate. It's mm-hmm. going to be really nice. And then we have a vacation.
Hopefully it snows.
Mm-hmm. We have a vacation that we're planning. I don't know if we want to go to, like, what do you think? I want to go to Bali. But I know that plane ride is quite some time.
Mm-hmm.
But I want to go to Bali. It's
going to be really embarrassing watching you eat
like this.
I don't even care.
We're going to girl. Like, we're in, like, in the middle of, like, we don't know where we want to go yet.
Mm-hmm.
We even searched, like, Greece, like, Santorini.
So, the flight time from Philly to Bali.
But yes, either out of Bali.
Whoa. 22 hours and 45 minutes.
But isn't there a switch time here?
Yeah, there's more than one stop. So let's see what it is to Greece. I mean, that's like 14 hours.
How was it for you when you went to Paris?
What, how long? I think to get there was like 10 and then home was like 11.
It was 10 hours to get there and then coming back was 11.
Yeah. Honestly, like going into it, I was like, I can't do this. Like, I can't sleep on a plane. Like, I don't know. I just sit there, mm-hmm. listen to music, like watch the shows or whatever. But like, I was like that too. I was like, I can't do this. But it really, like, it wasn't that bad. You just watch movies. Just get like some food and then at least we'll have each other.
I just hope I have space on the plane, like my legs and my knees. It's terrible.
Like on the flight, I didn't get up once. Jesus. And I was sitting with strangers.
See, I can't do that. I start freaking out.
If it's not a big flight, like on the way there, the plane was basically empty and we got full rows for ourselves so we could lay down.
Mm.
And that's nice. And it's dark.
I will freak out on the plane because, for one, I'm too big. Secondly, the seats are like back to back or too close to my knees hit this chair. And I will freak out. Like, remember that one time we went to Florida and the guy just plopped down in a chair? See, if someone did that, I would go crazy because, like, at that point, you hit my knees, like, and I know it's gonna hurt. So. But I really do want to go to Bali.
Yeah, I mean, it'll be worth it once we get there.
Mm-hmm.
Be a little jelly, but it's fine.
We searched, what, the Bahamas too, right?
Mm-hmm.
The Bahamas was so nice.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I would go there too. What was the name of the hotel? Resort, remember?
Well, Bahamar.
Bahamar. In Warwick something, right?
Yeah.
But yeah, we searched that.
I don't know. It's just like, there's just like a lot of places to go.
Mm-hmm. And we don't know. We don't know where we're going to go.
You got to do a lot of research. If you guys have suggestions, comment below.
Mm-hmm. If you guys have suggestions on where we should take a vacation, where you've been.
Tropical.
And, yeah, tropical. Because, you know, it's going to be cold here in the U.S., but warm somewhere else. So that's the type of thing we're looking for. So if you guys have any suggestions on where we should take our vacation, please comment below and give us ideas.
Mm-hmm.
We're planning on going on vacation around like February, March, maybe April.
Yeah, something.
But please, if you have suggestions, please comment down below and give us ideas.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, all that stuff. But yeah, Christmas is coming, which means gifts is coming.
Mm-hmm.
But it's a lot going on. Like, it's just like vacations.
Your birthday?
My birthday is in January.
January 11th.
Vacation. We got two vacations coming within the next year. So it's going to be crazy. Like, You already know videos is going to be flowing in. So make sure you guys stay tuned for that. Turn the notifications on. So every time we post, it'll pop up and send you a notification saying that we uploaded a new video.
Two more
time. We should have, right? Wait, you finished your fries?
Yeah, so I want more.
Damn. We got two fries left. You want more of these? But yeah, guys, turn the notifications on and stay, you know, keep up with us. There's more videos coming.
Yeah.
We're getting our camera, finally.
Yeah, this guy's having... Actually, never mind. Yes. I'm excited to get a camera.
I heard that.
Did
something.
You hear that?
Yeah. But yeah, we finally got
it. I'm excited to get a camera, but I'm not. Because I'm not even going to be trying anything.
You already
I'm
know.
Scared.
It's coming. You know, I play all day, too. Like, that's what I
I'm
do.
Scared of that.
I know, that's the point. It's going to be lit. That bite was delicious.
That bite was big, Skill. That could have been two.
I know, that would be huge enough. But yeah, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, follow our Instagram, comment, like, turn your notifications on, keep following us, you know, keep supporting, we here, we ain't going nowhere, more videos coming, more food coming, I'm sorry, I'm really thirsty.
Stomach hurts.
So that's what you get. It's awesome, you want more fries.
I do, I missed all the chicken.
But yeah, guys, so we here. Keep supporting us. You know, keep being there. We ain't going nowhere, we here.
Time to get cake.
Well, let me tell you about this girl. So last night, I came in the kitchen. You see her in the refrigerator with a fork eating out of the cake. Like she a little baby or something. You know, babies grab forks.
I knew you were jealous.
I wasn't. I should have just got some, bro. Let me get some tonight. Mm-hmm. Chocolate cake. But.
Two layers.
We're about to get out of here, guys, so. Stay tuned. Stay posted. We love y'all. We'll be back. That was my story for tonight. It's crazy. Like, you won't believe the mess we go through every time here. But we're getting out of here soon. I'm not gonna say soon, but soon enough.
Yeah.
We've been looking around, and I'm gonna just leave it at that, because when the time comes, y'all wanna know. yeah, it's gonna be really big and special. Look at her smiling. Trying to hide it. But yeah, guys, we're about to get out of here. It's time for us to go. We know you guys have things to do. We have things to do. Like I said, keep following us, subscribe, comment below what you think of the video. Give us a like up. Give us a thumb up on how you think the video went and everything.
Make sure you guys comment, Make sure you guys comment vacation spots below.
Yes, do that.
Suggestions, obviously where you went, stuff like that.
Yep. Well, we love you guys. We out of here. Peace.